Valentine's Day. Valentine's is my favorite holiday. I love making the valentines. I love the images. I think of red roses, which reminds me of romantic Italian music. And I think of the white lace that we make on our valentines, which sounds a lot like Baroque music, which is what we just started off with. That was from the Baroque period, which is in the 1700s. There's a lot of ornamentation. It's like the music is like lace. And my name is Christina Linhart. I am a singer, or a soprano, it's a voice type. And this is Josh Chandra, who is a pianist, or really...
In fact, for this role, I was a harpsichordist. So we could cover them all by calling them as keyboards. So in a sense, I'm a keyboardist. This digital keyboard is really cool in that it has the original piano sound, and we have many different harpsichord sounds, such as... Did you hear that? So the harpsichord separates itself from the piano as its predecessor in that it has a plectrum, a sliver of metal, which strikes the string. For example, you can imagine, here's the string, here's the plectrum, and as it slides up, the keys are played, and then, I don't know if that's caught on the microphone, but I'll play it louder. Up, down. There. That is when the plectrum slides back. It's very cool that the Casio has this sound implemented, because that is very accurate to how the harpsichords of the late 1600s and early 1700s were. And,
Yes, so the harpsichord really gives us that authentic feeling for the Baroque, early classical. And as a singer and as instrumentalists, we all have to warm up. I don't know if you've ever done sports, we have to stretch a little bit. You also have to warm up your voice. So I'll do a lot of breathing, or I'll do, or do re mi fa sol la ti do. So I have to warm up a little bit, as does Josh on the piano.
Pianists usually like to go with scales for warm up for fingers. A regular piano that would sound like this. And there are also arpeggios, for example, which we can do. And chords.
And we also perform in different musical styles. And as a singer, I also get to sing in different languages. So we just sang in English. Our next song, or aria, aria actually means song, is Velia, and Velia the Witch of the Woods, except she's a beautiful witch, and a hunter falls madly in love with her. So we will sing this both in English, and then I will switch to the original German, so you'll hear the different languages in one piece. Also, sticking with the Valentine's theme, we are going to do a song called Moon River. It was written by Henry Mancini and Johnny Mercer. It was written for a movie. And so songs like this are a little more what you would call in the popular realm rather than classical. When I sing in the classical realm, it's a lot more operatic. Ooh! And this one is a little more popular. It's very gentle, almost like a lullaby. It's called Moon River. And in the middle, you'll hear a little instrumental, which gives the ear a break from hearing the voice and gets to feature the instrumentalist. Thank you. the world. There's such a lot of world to see. Thank you, Laguna Beach Live and Laguna Art Museum, and happy Valentine's Day.